KPHE Penguin News Now with your hosts, Kate
and Kayla. Today is Friday, November 30th, 2012. It is the 59th day out of 180 school days. Our specialist schedule for today is B.
For lunch today, the choices are teriyaki chicken, Hawaiian pizza, hamburger, or ham and cheese sandwich.
Today's announcements are... The book fair will continue through next week. On Monday, first graders have their grand event. Second graders have theirs on Tuesday, third graders on Wednesday, fourth on Thursday, and the final grand event will be on Friday for the fifth graders. Remember to be bringing in food for the stuff in the bus food drive. You can put your food on the carts by the gym.
It's really cold outside these days. Please remember to wear a coat out to recess. You cannot come back into the building to get it.
Now it's on to birthdays. One famous person with a birthday today is Ben Stiller, who starred tonight at the museum. We have several Penguin birthdays today and tomorrow, and they are Justin in room 14, Addison in room 13, Porter in room 10, and Emily in room 11.
Happy birthday!
It's time now for our Fit Friday tip of the week. What does it mean to be green? Green is more than just a color. It also means taking special steps to protect the environment, the water, the land, and the air we breathe. Why green? Plants are green, and without them, the earth wouldn't be such a lovely place. Wouldn't be such a lovely home for human beings. Every day, people make choices that affect the amount of trash and pollution that gets produced in our world. What can you do? Here's a four-step guide to being green. Reduce the amount of stuff you use and throw away. Reuse stuff when you can. Recycle cans, bottles, paper, books, and even toys. Enjoy the earth. Walk in the woods, plant a tree, and eat some of the delicious food it produces. By going green, we can help earth become more beautiful. But more importantly, we can keep it a healthy place for us to live.
Our final clues for our mystery staff person this week might help you answer the question. Who am I? Here they are. My favorite food is mashed potatoes and meatloaf. My favorite movie is Rio. I want to go to Ireland someday. And I'm part Navajo, Native American. Who am I? It's Miss Sable, our score teacher. Yay!
If you want to do something fun tonight, head on over to the Camas High School basketball game. Tip-off is at 7.
Remember to show your Penguin pride today and be safe, respectful, and responsible. This is Kayla
and Kate
saying goodbye from the Penguin Studio.
Have a fabulous weekend!